Mandela stood out even then in prison because of the way he was handling matters in prison and the way he would confront issues, keeping his cool all the time, but confronting issues on a principled way. I recall when General Steyn, the head of prisons, came there and Madiba was raising complaints about our treatment, and the general turned around and said, "Mandela, you better remember this is not a five-star hotel, this is a prison." And I was thinking, how is he going to deal with this? And he turned around and he said, "General, you are on the opposite and I are on the opposite side. How we treat each other today will determine what happens in the future. One day, we don't know who's going to win. Maybe I'll have to surrender or you'll have to surrender to me. But how we two generals do that at that time will depend on how we treat each other now." And to the credit of General Steyn, from that day on, he never spoke to Mandela in a rude way.